on the brutal murder of Chihai in Congress leader. I understand the today the Kerala Assembly Chief Minister refused that. Earlier the one minister from Kerala, A.K. Balan, he announced in Kannur publicly government is willing to have any type of inquiry. Today's Chief Minister's statement means that they are going back from the commitment, public commitment. Chief Minister going back from the public commitment means they have something to hide. They have something to hide. So Congress party in Kerala, UDF in Kerala, are insisting there should be CBI inquiry. Apart from that, last week two more similar incidents took place. One tribal boy was brutally beaten and killed by a mob in Kerala. It is unheard of it. Yesterday, another incident of violence took place in Manargarh in Palghat. So, government is not serious about stopping this violence. This is my view.
Why this is happening? Sir, do you think BJP is provocating? Why this is happening again?
Whatever I want, I come.
Sir,
I oblige you.
Okay. Sir.